Now, I don't usually make these kind of videos, but I just want to get this out as soon as possible. This shit is too good. On November 14th, 2021, something incredible happened on Twitter, which in and of itself is pretty impressive. First, I want to provide some context. Some people still don't know what NFTs are somehow. I don't know. Once you purchase an NFT, you own like that space on the blockchain or whatever. So screenshotting an NFT is just like not effective at all. But that doesn't stop Twitter users from endlessly harassing people that invest in them. But yeah, my good English friend Kingle decided, I'm gonna do a funny goof. He did the whole meme. He posted a picture of an NFT with the caption, "I joined the club, bagged this one for 45.7 Ethereum, which translates to $214,000. Now, I already know that Kingle doesn't have this kind of money, so I thought it was a good little goof, fun little gag. I liked the post and I went to bed. But little did I know, the monster he created. Like 99.9% of the comments on this post are just, I have the same one too, what a coincidence. And you'd think people are doing this just because they're going along with the bit, like, oh, we're doing a little trolling, but no, just look at the like to comment ratio. Now, it could have just ended at this post, but Kingle has done a fucking amazing job at like maintaining this illusion that he actually is an NFT investor, but still managing to like very subtly let the real ones know what's really going on. Now, I would read this myself, but this one guy did a really, really good, like dramatic reading of it. And I just gotta show it.
Yo, I got the same one. Dude, I own this NFT. Do you really think you can get away with theft when you're showing what you stole from me directly to my face? My lawyers will make an easy job of this case. Prepare to say goodbye to your luscious life and start preparing for the streets. I will ruin you.
At the time of recording this video, the original post has about 280,000 likes. And the replies are like the exact same as the other post. But yeah, at this point, he's made it pretty obvious that it's satire, but people on Twitter just can't take a hint. Once something's going in one direction, they just go with the flow and they don't bother to look into it. I mean, this isn't really a hot take. This is just how Twitter is. That's about all I had to say. It warms my heart that Kingle got the chance to become a copypasta. And he's been having a fucking field day on Twitter for the past couple days. I highly suggest following him. I'll link all the socials to all the people in this. But yeah, that was a real boy what the hell boy moment. Quite a damn Daniel moment. And that's about it. Goodbye.